I'm Dakota.
And I'm Chase. We're both with Scanner One.
Today we're going to walk you through the process of replacing your Fujitsu 7160 roller kit.
A common misconception is that you need the ScanAid package from Fujitsu. However, you can buy the Scanner One compatible roller kits from ScannerOne.com or call us at 888-395-8570. Let's get to it. Alright, to start off, we're going to remove the paper chute. Simply push it forward, pull it off. You can set that to the side. Next, we're going to use this black tab to open up the scanner. Once we've opened it up, we have two sets of rollers here and two sets of rollers here. We're going to replace both of them today. For this back set, you're going to push the plastic forward. To remove this roller, you're going to push this tab out, releasing the roller kit. Pull it out and release it from the scanner. We're going to remove these rollers. First, you're going to find this tab. You're going to push it towards the roller. There's a little arrow telling you which way to push it. And pull them off. Then you're going to grab your new roller, line up the clip the same exact way, and push it on. You're going to go to the next one, find the same clip, push it towards the roller, release it, take it off, find your new roller, line it up, clip it on. We're going to line up this end with the scanner here, push it in, make sure that this goes in all the way, lines up with the gear, push in your tab, you're now done. You can close this, and we're done with this side. We can now move to the front of the scanner. For the front of the scanner, we have two clips, one here and one here. You're going to push them together to release this mechanism. Now that we've released it, we see our roller. You're going to want to push the roller towards the gear and lift out. Once you have the roller, you'll see that it's not held on very hard. It kind of snaps into place. Unsnap it. Grab your new roller. Find the side that looks like this. The other side looks like that. Take that side, push it on, line up, and push it in. We can now reinstall it. Start with the gear side. Put it in the same way you pulled it out. Push in, make sure it's flush. Replace this. We're now done with our roller kits. To clean your reading glass here and here, use a damp cloth with either water or a mild detergent like dish soap. Simply wipe them down. Make sure there aren't any streaks or debris. And you're done. We can now close our 7160. Simply close the scanner. Replace the paper chute. Nothing should be forced in. And now we can reset the page counter on the screen. Now that we've installed our roller kits into our 7160, we can reset the roller kit counter. We can either do this from the software on the computer or this screen on the 7160 itself. I'm going to show you how to do it on the 7160. Hit menu, go down to number 4, consumables, hit enter. This will show your ADF scans. Go down one, it says brake roller, hit enter. Clear, go up to yes, hit enter. The brake roller is now 0. Go down to pick roller, hit enter, clear, hit yes, should be 0. Go down to cleaning, hit enter, clear, yes, should be 0. Now you should get an alert whenever you need to clean or your rollers.